you later, Cassio. Cassio loves Desdemona, and Desdemona loves Cassio. I know this, I've seen it all in the DMs. Now, Othello might be a snake, but he truly loves Desdemona. He gives her full attention. I might love Desdemona, but not as much to sleep with her. But I might have considered it before. The only way I would is to get revenge on Othello for tapping my wife's ass. To think of that scars me like a drug. Nothing will ever make it right until I tap his wife's ass. Ass for ass. If I do that, then Othello will be so jealous that he won't be able to check himself. That Venetian trash will be so easily fooled that he'll do anything that I say. As for Michael Cassio, well, he's my so he'll do what I say. He'll be nicely prepped, and Othello will thank me and be so grateful that I made Michael a fool. So that's a cinch. Now the plan must be destroyed. The devil's work is never appreciated until he's finished.
If I could just get Cassio to drink another bottle of Hennessy, then my plan to get him drunk would be a success. Cassio's the type who gets mad drunk, and he starts beef with anyone. And don't even get me started on Rodrigo. He's my He does anything I want and anything I say. I'm basically using it for his money. Does that make me a gold digger? Oh well, it's 2017. I can do whatever I want. So my plan is working out so far. I got everyone drunk. And if anyone starts anything, there's gonna be a beef team. So now I need Cassio to start beef with Rodrigo. Hold on. If my plan works out, tonight's gonna be lit! Okay, I gotta go. They're coming.
Why would they say I'm sneaky and undercover? All I do is help people with my great advice. I'm very generous when you think about it. How will I get Othello to trust me again? Through his gullible wife, Desdemona. She's so sweet and kind. Of course Othello would do whatever she says. He would give up his snap streaks or even delete his Insta for her. She can either help him or ruin him. She's got him wrapped around her pinky. He's whipped for her. Whatever Desdemona wants, she gets. And Othello's reasoning is blown to shit. Why am I the sneaky one if I'm just giving bomb-ass advice to Cassio to make his life better? That's a load of bullshit! When the little devil on your shoulder tells you to do something bad, he makes it seem like the best thing ever, just like I'm doing now. While trashy Othello is making Desdemona fix all his drama because she is his ride or die, I will spill the tea about Cassio, that Desdemona wants him to work with Othello again just so she can stare at his fine ass all day. The more she helps Cassio, the more Othello thinks she really does want his fine ass. This is how I will turn her caring heart into a pit of evilness and her kindness into a trap that gets everyone stuck. What the hell do you want, Rodrigo? This is how I will turn her caring art. Why do I keep saying art?
Dog with a blog.
Wait. Okay.
You look like you have milk on your thing.
Okay, ready?
She did the high school thing.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
And if anyone starts anything, there's gonna be a beef thing. So now, my plan.
Okay, this is wait.
So cringy.
It's gonna be OET. I'm trying to make it funny!
Okay. No. Oh my god. Iago Soliloquy. Act 2, Scene 3, Part 1. Action.
I'll be back!
I could just get Cassio to drink one more Henny.
Why'd you say it like that? One more Henny.
Take six, action!
That Venetian ash, who I'm trying to fool.
Nope.
That started Venetian all ash, again.
That's
no,
so
trash.
Trash.
Not ash. You've been saying that.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, not ready. So now I need Cassio to get beef with Rodrigo.
Start beef.
Okay, wait. Okay.
They're cool to tabora together.
Go get hamburgers.
Act 2, Scene 1, Take 12. Action.